is Jupiter.
Have you ever heard the fairy tale about a mischievous wooden puppet? All of Krot knows the story, all because of someone who loved that story more than anyone else. But this is strange. I do not recall who exactly was that someone.
So where is the old bastard?
Welcome to Hotel Prot. How may I be of service? The Stalkers are Krot's vigilantes. There are two groups of them. The Bastards and the Sweepers. The Bastards are an organization of guards for the alchemists and the workshop. Motto, honor or nothing. The Sweepers are an organization of guards for the old families of Krot. Motto, we always repay what is owed. Historically, the relationship between the two groups has been turbulent. But most were killed in the puppet's full-scale attack. That is what little I know beyond the hotel walls. May I serve you in some other way?
I know my way around a weapon.
Yes, so maybe I need to clean out the town hall before he shows up here. Alright, that must be it. That's the petrification disease. Or is it just a Last of Us reference? Easter egg. Ah! God damn it. That was higher than it should have been.
Oh no. No survivors here. What do we do? Just give her that baby puppet.
Ah, shit. Except the police mess got slaughtered all the kids. Fucking hell. A bit brutal. Is it the summoning?
Thank you.
see that was red at that second. Whew. Motherfucker. I needed to stand in the red dot. Right. Let's try this again. Shit. burst this here. Yes. Oh shit, that dude's back. Okay. Two more attempts, then I'll have to do some farming. That's a bit. Electrical jar. Oh my god. Pure black luck. Alright, alright. Oh shit, 7,000. Let's go take the baby back to the something over here. Progress too far in case it kills the lady. I guess I have to take her the baby doll. Shit. assassination, damn it. Guess I could have just teleported from the boss one.
Miles, please let me hold her. There, do you think? Isn't my baby adorable? That's right. Kind of.
I guess it's another lie.
You've granted me my only wish. We're going to be happy now. Thank you so much, kind one. Please accept my heartfelt gratitude.
God damn, that's kind of... kind of fucked up. Oh, goddamn. go level up. And maybe Geppetto's at the hotel now. The next area after this. Oh, there he is. Oh no, that's Sophia.
You saved Geppetto. Wonderful. He is on the second floor. He can hardly wait to see you.
Close your eyes. Feel alright. Just spill me all through the night. Turn it out.
I'll use my power to help you.
That's pretty cool. Keeps playing.
I feel good. Cause I just know something.
That doesn't get copyright
Close your eyes.
I mean, it's not middle, but it's actually quite a nice song.
Ah, you've returned. Forgive a sentimental father for worrying about his son. Always remember that you're precious to me. Even when I ask you to do something dangerous. Speaking of which, there's a factory just beyond Elysian Boulevard. It's packed with countless puppets. My friend, the inventor Vanini, went to stop them, but he never came back. Please, go save him and shut down the factory. Pea organs are the source of your powers. Collect the quartz to get the strength you need. Remember, the hotel is the last safe place in Krop. It's our only refuge in a city full of perils. It'll be extremely dangerous if anyone has ill intentions. Be careful who you tell about this place, especially if they're stalkers or alchemists. Be wary of dangerous people. And always be a good boy to me.
Pea organ just sounds pornographic to me. Take your pea organ to higher phases. Oh my. So rude. Oh, that staggerable one might be good. But so think I understand that. I don't know.
You can get from City Hall to the factory with the key I just gave you. Vanini gave me that key. And now he's missing. Rescue him if you can.